Chaturthi is a festival that is annually celebrated across the country to mark the birth of Lord Ganesha. He is considered to be the god of new beginnings and a fresh start. According to Hindu calendar, this festival falls in the month of Bhadra, which means it usually falls in the month of August-September. Lord Ganesha is also addressed as Ganesh, Gajadant, Gajanana amongst the other 108 names. Goa Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant expresses greetings to the people of Goa on the occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi.
Namaskar. Samesta Goikaram Chaturthi Vununit Purbi. Ami Amchi Ganesh Chaturthi hi khup vadha umedin dar varsha घरात हटपी गणपती असतलो किंवा सार्वजनिक गणेशोत्सव असतलो खूप वडा उमेदीन मनयताले बट आयच्या COVID-19 महामारीतल्यान आमकां सगळ्यांक काळजी घेवपाक जाय आनी निश्चितच सोशल डिस्टन्सींग आमी सांबाळटले मास्क वापरतले सॅनिटायझर वापरतले चवथीचो सगळ्यो गोडजोड फराळ नेवऱ्यो खाता आसतना आमी सगळ्या ह्याय गोश्टींची तितक्याच नेटान काळजी घेतले आमच्या परिसरात रावपी होम आयसोलेशन किंवा होम क्वारंटाईन केल्ले काही फॅमिलीज असतल्यो तेंकाय बी ह्या चवथीच्या उमेदीत आम्ही मदत करप हे आमचे कर्तव्य असा त्या वाठारातले पंच सरपंच काउन्सिलर्स आणि सोशल वर्कर्स हांच्यानी तांच्या घरात जरी होम आयसोलेशन असले असत सुद्धा तेंका चवथ मनोवपा खातीर मदत करपाक जाय म्हणजेच कदाचित तेंका गणपती हाडप सामान हाडप परत त्यांचं गणपती पावप त्यांच्या डायरेक्टली संपर्कात न येता आम्ही सगळ्यांनी मदत करप हे आमचे सगळ्यांचे कर्तव्य असा आणि आम्ही सगळेजण ते करतले हाजी हांव आशय बाळगिता परत एकदा तुमकां सगळ्यांक उणुणीत परबी दिता देव बरें करूं
गोवा ऑपोजिशन लीडर दिगंबर कामत ऑल्सो एक्सप्रेस हिज ग्रीटिंग्स टू द पीपल ऑफ गोवा
नमस्कार सगळ्या गोंयकारांक म्हजी चवथीची उमोणीत परबी सगळ्यांक बरें आयुष्य मेळचें आनी बरें आरोग्य मेळचें अशें गणपतीच्या चरणी म्हजी प्रार्थना त्याच भशेन आमकां आमी ह्या कोरोना पासून आनी कोवीड दुयेंसा पासून जाता तितले बेगीन पयस वचचे अशी गणपती कडेन आमची प्रार्थना आज चवथ साजरी करता आसतना सगळ्या कडेन म्हणजे नमळायेची विनंती की सगळ्यांनी जाता तितली जतनाय घेवची मास्क घालचे आपले सोशल डिस्टन्सींग वेवस्थितपणे पाळचे आनी अत्यंत सादेपणान ही चवथ साजरी करची कसलीय गर्दी करनासतना त्याच भशेन गोंय आज एका गंभीर आर्थीक संकटांतल्यान वता अशे वेळाचेर खूब जाणांच्यो नोकरी गेल्यात खूब जाणांचे धंदे बंद आसात खूब जाणांक वेवसाय ना म्हणून सगळ्यांनी ही चवथ कमीत कमी खर्चात साजरी करची अशी म्हजी नमळायेची विनंती आसा तुमचं सगळ्यांचे बरे जाव गणपती बाप्पा मोरया
This year, as the state is fighting against COVID-19, Goa government has issued SOP for Ganesh Chaturthi festival. They are as follows. The person who crossed the Goa border for bringing the Ganesh idol to Goa for either self-use or for sale and return on same day within 24 hours of departure from Goa shall not be required to undergo quarantine test provided they make entry to that effect with personnel on duty at border check post. The natives of Goan origin residing in different parts of the country shall be allowed to enter in the state of Goa subject to following the present SOP of COVID negative certificate of ICMR authorized lab or test and quarantine till test results of 14 days home quarantine. Persons going out of Goa for celebration outside the state do not need exit permit from Goa. However, on return to Goa, the existing protocol is to be followed. There shall be monitoring of market selling items for the festival by the local bodies concerned and police to ensure that social distancing norms are maintained. Sale timing should be longer and staggered to prevent crowding. There shall be no crowding at Chitrashala. All Chitrashalas should make efforts to home deliver the idols wherever possible. Children and senior citizens should be discouraged from coming to Chitrashalas. If feasible, Chitrashalas may commence sale from 20th August onwards. Shops in the market and Chitrashalas must make available hand sanitizers to all visitors. Sarvajanik Community Ganesh Utsav will be permitted by the local bodies concerned on a case-to-case basis subject to conditions. Entertainment programs and Dekhava are prohibited. Sarvajanik Ganesh committees must make efforts to live stream religious proceedings on social media so that the devotees can avail of darshan from their homes, thereby avoiding overcrowding and yet ensuring community participation. Height of the idol of Sarvajanik Community Ganesh Utsav shall be restricted to 4 feet so that maximum of 6 people are required for the installation and immersion. There shall be no Tirth Prasad or Mahaprasad for Sarvajanik Ganesh. Attendance at Aarti for Sarvajanik Ganesh shall be limited to 10 persons only. For individuals, Ganesh Chaturthi celebrations as far as possible, home visit to friends and neighbors may be avoided and instead greetings on social media or telephone may be adopted. The person in home quarantine or in home isolation shall neither host anyone in their houses nor visit any person outside their houses. The local body shall prepare a ward-wise timetable for immersion of Ganesh idol on hourly basis. This shall be communicated to all the residents of the ward. It shall be ensured that the time schedule is followed properly and monitored by the respective local bodies under supervision of police to see that social distancing norms and wearing of masks are followed. The timing for immersion of idol will be staggered from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. Gathering and performance of artists etc. will not be permitted in the temple premises or at the immersion sites or at Sarvajanik Ganesh Utsav. Face cover and use of hand wash, hand sanitizer along with social distancing shall be compulsory for all throughout the celebration of Ganesh Utsav. Vehicles carrying the Ganesh idol shall be accompanied by not more than 5 persons. Containment sale zones. People residing in containment zone shall be allowed to celebrate only individual Ganesh Chaturthi. No Sarvajanik Chaturthi will be allowed in containment sale zones. The requirements of the people in the containment zone sealed area shall be communicated to the panch member, councillor concerned who shall get the requirements arranged to be dropped in the doorstep of the houses on payment basis. The people in the sealed containment zone shall not associate with the neighbors or any outsiders during the entire celebration of Ganesh Chaturthi. There shall be strict enforcement of social distancing norms. At the time of immersion, only 2 persons from the family residing in the containment zone sealed area shall be allowed to carry the idol for immersion at the nearest spot available during the designated time. After immersion, the person shall straight away return to the sealed area without associating with any other person. District administration will designate vehicles for each sealed area containment zone to be taken for immersion of idol. General instructions. Use of crackers, fireworks, etc. in violation of norms set up by the Pollution Control Board or any authority in respect of sound and air pollution shall be prohibited. Idols made of plaster of Paris are banned from being sold, imported from the neighboring states or made in the state for self-use or for sale. The priests performing Ganesh Puja shall follow social distancing, wear face cover, use hand sanitizer and adhere to all other health protocol. priests in containment zones, sealed areas shall be prohibited from performing Ganesh Puja by going to individual households. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.